A lot of people are asking me what happened to the Buick Super. Well, this is what happened. I sold it to a friend at work, and he went and put airbags in it, a fuel injected 350 LT1, and turned it into a rat rod. He still got some work due to it, but it's pretty damn cool. One of the features I like is the pipes coming out the side. I thought that was pretty neat.